You know, it seems like lately my job certainly has its advantage. It's perks, if you will.
I was selected to
help conduct the much anticipated bikini contest right here tonight. Now, this isn't just any bikini contest. No. This is a bikini contest that you, the audience, get to select the winner. So please, let's get things started with our first contestant. Please help me welcome Miss Tori Wilson.
Sorry, fans, here, you never know what's going to happen when you go to a live WWF event. I wonder what that young lady's wearing underneath that robe. And by the way, folks, speaking of WWF events, don't forget this weekend, big weekend for us in Winnipeg, Manitoba Saturday, and Bethlehem, PA Saturday, not to mention Sunday in St. Paul, Minnesota, Valparaiso, Indiana is Sunday, and of course, leading into Indianapolis Monday night for the live Raw, the Angle Austin Showdown for the WWF title. But nobody is going to be allowed at ringside thanks to our commission.
I love pink. Don't you, JR?
And her competitor, Miss Stacy Keebler.
Now, here comes the winner. Ladies and gentlemen, the Alliance is proud to present a girl who can take home to your mother, Stacy Keebler.
And she's got some long legs. Long, tall drink of water, saying Oklahoma, Paul.
I'm not from Oklahoma, JR.
I knew that, Paul.
I'm from New York.
Westchester County.
Look at Tori. She's looking at Stacy with such envy. I've only met one woman in my life as attractive as Stacy Keebler.
How'd that be?
My mom.
I can believe that.
My mom's hot. Not as hot as Stacy Keebler, but.
Okay, ladies, Tori, if I could have you here, please. Stacy, here, please. Now, ladies, let's keep in mind that you both asked for this. So we're going to conduct ourselves in a very peaceful, professional, mature manner, like the fine women that you are.
And they are
fine.
So if you were already. What does he mean peaceful?
Contestant number one, Stacy, please.
Have you ever heard of a violent bikini contest? There's the winner.
Wow, beautiful young woman, I'll tell you.
You don't need to tell me, I can see that for myself.
You don't need to be told anything. And she made me swear off barbecue sauce for at least a day or two.
Tori Wilson cannot compete with Stacy.
Well, that was pretty good. Tori, the floor is yours. Everybody who thinks that Stacy Keebler is the winner here tonight, please. Everybody who thinks that Tori Wilson is the winner, please.
Well, I think that's pretty conclusive.
I think the winner is Stacy. I thought Tori came in second place.
Well,
and
ladies and gentlemen,
well.
I would have to declare the winner Tori Wilson.
Well, hey, wait a minute. Stacy Keebler, or not a very, kind of a sore loser here. Man. Stacy Keebler losing the bikini contest.
Stacy Keebler taking care of business,
ladies, Alliance style.
Wow, I wanted to do that for a long time.
Stacy just set the coats right in the ear. And now there's Tajiri and Stacy leaving the ring here after losing the bikini contest, but certainly making her mark on Tori Wilson with the assault.
Well, not only did Stacy Keebler look better in a bikini than Tori Wilson, Stacy Keebler beat up Tori.
My God, is she gorgeous or what? To me, the winner, Stacy Keebler.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, champions and referees.